press out the torque hub gearing. We got our little tools here. We got a little plate to go on top of our ears that are gonna set in right on that gear. That will give you room to punch out both of your bearings inside the that we have in here. We'll get those started. Over where we can get a bite on the second one down here. That is your gearing and both your bearings.